Time is always passing. It flows continually without rest or interruption. Did you know? The appearance of this town changes with the passing of time. From morning to noon and to evening, it has a different face at each time of day. Each of these faces you see, well, they're created by the people who live there. There are old folks who take walks early in the morning. And then those people who don't get up till late. All different types, don't you see? Still, even so, most people usually work in the day and sleep at night, so it's better for you to gather information during the day. After all, there are many people you just can't meet at night. Also, there are some places that can be dangerous at night, so be careful. If you're careless and meet a drunk some night, don't say, I didn't warn you. Provided you don't have any business with these people who work at night. You'd be wise to make sure to get yourself a good night's sleep. Well then, let's talk about the weather. While some days are sunny, other days are rainy. After all, that's how nature is. What? Say you don't like rain? But rain eventually stops, doesn't it? It's refreshing when rain lets up, eh? That's 'cause the rain washes away all the trash and grime. Rain is really important, after all. When it rains, all the umbrellas look like flowers in bloom. Don't you think the red and yellow umbrella flowers are attractive? It all depends on how you look at it. It's the same with snow. I know you may feel it's difficult to walk in, but think of it in a different light. Aren't you aware of the beauty of softly falling snow as it is reflected in the light? That's the point, eh? My advice for you is to simply relax and play as you like, freely and easily. Go where you want to go, and see what you want to see, and meet lots and lots of people.